Atochana. Today's class I am going to discuss about excess 3 subtraction. So previous video we discussed excess 3 addition. If you need it, kindly refer the video. Now we move on the session. So before solving the problem, first I recall the steps. So step 1, taking 1's complement of B. Step 2, add A and 1's complement of B. Third step, if any carry present, carry equal to 1, then add 3 to the result and end around the carry, result is positive. Last step, if carry equal to 0, then subtract 3 from the sum obtained in the step 2 and take complement of result. So this 4 step is very important. Now I am going to solve the problem with the help of this 4 step. I read the problem. Subtract 168 base 10 from 234 base 10. These two numbers are decimal number. So 234 minus 168. So first subtract these two number. So 4 minus 8, no possibility. Just take borrow from nearest bit. 14 minus 8, so 14 minus 8, 6, then 12, 12 minus 6, 6, 1 minus 1, 0. The result is 66. So here, first you convert 234 equivalent excess 3 number. So 4 equivalent excess 3, 7, 3 equivalent excess 3, 6, 2 equivalent excess 3, 5. 168 equivalent excess 3, 8 equivalent excess 3, 11. Then 6 equivalent excess 3, 9, 1 equivalent excess 3, 4. So 1 equivalent excess 3, 4. So 4, 9, 11 is equivalent to 168. 5, 6, 7 is equivalent to 2, 3, 4. So first step. So taking 1's complement of B. So let me consider 5, 6, 7 is A, 4, 9, 11 is B. So first step, taking 1's complement of B. So first I write binary number for this one. So 0100, 9 equivalent binary number 1001, 11 equivalent binary number 1011. So taking 1's complement. So taking 1's complement. So 1011, here 0110, here 0100. So it's a 1's complement of B. First step over. Then come to second step, add A and 1's complement of B. So A value is 567. I just write the binary number for 567. 0101, 0110, 0111. Then 1's complement of B. So 1011, 0110, 0100. Add these two numbers. So 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry value 1, here 1. Then 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry value 1, triple 1, sum 1, carry 1, result 1. Then here 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry value 1, 0, carry value 1, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry value 1. So here carry value equal to 1. So n around the carry. So this carry is add with LSB bit. So 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry value 1, 1 plus 1, 0, 1, 1. Then here 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. So if carry equal to 1, so carry value equal to 1, then add 3. Suppose carry value equal to 0, subtract 3 from the sum. So here the carry value is 0. So in this 2 addition, carry value equal to 0. In this 2 4 bit addition, carry value equal to 0. Here carry value equal to 1. So carry value equal to 1, you just add 3. Suppose carry value equal to 0 in the sense, subtract 3 from the sum. You just subtract these two bit, 1 minus, sorry, 0 minus 1, there is no possibility, you get the borrow from nearest bit. So 1, 10, so 10 minus 1, 1, so here 1 minus 1, 0, then here 0 minus 0, 0, 1 minus 0, 1, then come to this second 4 bit value, 0 minus 1, there is no possibility, you get the borrow from nearest bit, 1, 10. So 10 minus 1, 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 0, then 1. So here just add these two numbers because carry value equal to 1. So 0 plus 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. The result is 3, 9, 9. So actual result 0, 6, 6. So 6 equivalent excess 3 number, 6 plus 3, 9. Here 6 plus 3, 9. 0 equivalent excess 3, 0 plus 3, 3. So 3 double 9. So 3 double 9 is the answer equivalent to 0 double 6. So I hope you understand the concept very well. If you are watching first time in my video, kindly subscribe and support us to make a lot of videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.